Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound.
Acids found in foods give flavor. pH in food is determined using pH meter. Citric acid is weak organic. The acidity of food is indicated by pH value. Citric acid exists in greater trace amounts in fruits and vegetables, mostly notably citric fruits. We only need to do five. Alright.
Hello, camera. I regret to inform you that due to Will getting hit in the head accidentally with this baseball bat,
go.
He left. Last time we saw him, his brain was bare. Kinda out.
Yeah, it was.
We may have accidentally killed Will.
He kinda just wandered off and we just weren't paying attention.
He made zombie noises, so we're gonna continue this video without him.
If you have seen William Mobley or know of his whereabouts, please call a number at the bottom of the screen.
He may be scared and his brain not be... Well, his brain's definitely not all there, but just call us. This stick represents acidic flavor. It represents your mouth. This represents acidic flavor.
This fence represents the unhealthy acids in things like pepper and rhubarb. And I represent your liver.
These ants represent your teeth. And this magical fluid that Christian is pouring on them represent things like lemon and lime juice that can do damage to your teeth. And the match that he's adding to it represents an excessive amount of lemon and lime juice. Don't drink and drive.
Kids, we had a lot of fun today. The stunts you saw are some crazy. This needs to only be tried by professionals. We are nothing short. We are awesome. On the seventh day, God made us. That's how it is. And for a little thing to go by, kids, you may need to resist the temptation to do stupid things like drink and drive or do drugs. Drugs are bad. Okay?